What is happening, YouTube? It is your boy Marvel Knight here, bringing you another reaction video, and we are going to be doing something a little bit different today. We are going to be watching Super Mario Logan SML. I love SML. I think they're hilarious, and I thought I'd bring it to the channel, watch a few that I've not seen yet. Hope you guys will enjoy that. As you guys know, they have been having some trouble with demonetization and other stuff like that. So hopefully you guys can go give you guys your support. They have a Patreon. Make sure you guys go to their channel and give them. So their channel will be down in the link down below, along with their original video will be in the link also. Make sure you guys go support that. They have two channels, Super Mario Logan, Super Luigi Logan, because of the no ads that they make money. So we are going to watch all of the Super Mario Logan videos first. Once that is completed, we are going to watch Super Luigi Logan, all of their videos, so we can get to all of them. We're going to do one SML a day. Hope you guys will enjoy that. Now today, we are going to watch Super Mario Logan movie, Jeffy's Taco Tuesday. We're going to start with that for the Super Mario Logan series. Hope you guys will enjoy that, and then we're going to go from oldest to newest in that channel. Then as soon as that's done, we'll move on to SLL, Super Luigi Logan, and do all of their SMLs from oldest to newest, and get them all done. So we'll do one a day. Hope you guys will enjoy that. But like I said, today is Taco Tuesday of Super Mario Logan. Original video will be in the link down below. Make sure you guys go support the heck out of them. I have it on my phone, as always. Video completely turned up. So let's get right into it. Just want to give you guys some heads up. There will be some language in this one. So if you are not comfortable with bad language, make sure you guys skip out of the video immediately, because this is not for you. But without further ado, let's get straight into it. Super Mario Logan's movie, Jeffy's Taco Tuesday, right now.
All right, Daddy. I'm ready.
What, Jeffy, what are you doing?
I got my taco suit on, Daddy.
Why do you have a taco suit on, Jeffy?
For Taco Tuesday.
What's Taco Tuesday?
Don't you do this to me, Daddy. You know what Taco Tuesday is.
Jeffy, I don't know what Taco Tuesday is.
Don't do this to me, Daddy.
Yes, you do. Every Tuesday, we go to Taco Bell and buy tacos.
Jeffy, we've never done that.
Yes, we did. We did it last week.
Jeffy, I don't know what you're talking about. We've never done that. Where'd you get that taco suit at?
You bought it for me.
No, I didn't, Jeffy.
Well, someone did. It was in my closet.
Well, take that taco suit off, Jeffy.
You take your taco suit off, Daddy.
Well, I don't have a taco suit on, Jeffy.
Well, you're right, Daddy. Go put yours on and let's go get tacos.
Jeffy, we're not going to go buy tacos. Jeffy, he's going to take that taco suit off.
Am I getting tacos or not?
No.
Well, truck, to replace the TR with an F.
Well, you know you're grounded, Jeffy.
For how?
You just said a bad word.
No, I didn't. I said truck, like what you drive.
Oh, but no, you said replace it with an F. That makes it a bad word.
No, it's not, Daddy. It's a math equation that you did in your head. You minus the TR, added the F. So, yeah.
Okay, Junior. Would you rather ride 30 miles on a bike with no seat,
or that was Willy Wonka.
30 miles on a bike with a seat?
Well, obviously I'd ride the bike with a seat. Without a seat, it'd be uncomfortable.
Screw that, Junior. I'm doing no seat. I could ride it for 50 miles if you want. Even 100. I'll be like, pip, pip, pip.
Hey, guys!
Oh, hey, Jeffy, what's wrong?
Oh, I don't know, Junior. Maybe I'm just dressed like a taco on Taco Tuesday, and I don't have any tacos.
Yeah, that is kind of a problem.
Yeah, why don't you have tacos?
Because my daddy's being a stupid truck, and he won't buy me tacos.
Wow, his dad is being a stupid truck.
Yeah.
Well, why don't I just ask Jeffy to make us tacos like for Taco Tuesday?
Oh, he'll really do that, Junior?
Probably not.
But Cody, you don't know what you're talking about. Chef Pee Pee loves me. He'll do anything I say. Let's go ask Chef Pee Pee. He'll do it.
Okay.
Oh, God. What is he making now?
Chef Pee Pee!
What, Junior? Don't you see I'm cooking dinner?
Well, me and my friend want to know if you can make tacos.
Tacos? No, I'm already cooking dinner. Look, I made Fruit Loop Surprise.
What the freak is that?
We want tacos. It's Taco Tuesday.
No, it's Terrible Tuesday.
It's Terrible Tuesday.
As always.
But Chef Pee Pee, we really want tacos.
Look, I don't want to hear it, Junior. You see this? I don't even know what it is, but you're going to eat it.
Well, you know what I think about your cooking, Chef Pee Pee? Hot pick.
Well, joke's on you. I already spit in it. It has flavor.
What?
Now get ready for your slop.
I'll take the weenies.
No tacos!
No tacos.
Chef Pee-Pee, you're a stupid truck!
Aw, guys, I didn't know Chef Pee-Pee was going to say no.
I did.
Well, I still want tacos.
And I'm sorry if the video cuts off, you guys. I've been having some trouble with my technology.
Oh, guys, why don't we just buy our own tacos?
Good idea, Cody. Jeffy, do you have money?
No, I spent it all on my taco suit.
Well, Cody, do you have
money? Nah, he just admitted he bought it.
Board game, and I made up that question.
So now we gotta find a way to make money.
We could give rim jobs.
What?
You know, at the car wash, washing rims on tires.
Well, Cody, it's dark. Nobody wants their car washed at night.
I do.
Any other ways?
We could blow leaves.
Blow leaves? Cody, I don't want to do yard work. It's nighttime.
But I know a guy named Leaves.
Jeff, you got any ways to make money?
We could sell my teeth. Go ahead and punch me in the face, Junior.
Jeffy, you only have two teeth. We wouldn't make that much money.
Yeah, and you need your teeth to eat tacos.
Oh, okay.
Any other ways?
I have an idea.
What?
We could dress up like Girl Scouts and sell Girl Scout cookies to Chef Pee-Pee.
That's awesome! But Chef Pee-Pee loves Girl Scout cookies. He'd buy a bunch of cookies if we sold them.
Yeah.
All right, let's dress up like girls.
Hello?
Wait, what? Excuse me, Chef Pee-Pee.
Junior, you don't know his name.
Oh, excuse me, sir. We're selling Girl Scout cookies to help a homeless goldfish. And we want to know if you want to buy some.
And I got a wet kitty.
Shut up, Jeffy.
Mm-hmm. So where are the cookies?
Cody, where's the cookies?
You didn't get cookies, Junior.
We don't have money for tacos. How do we have money for cookies?
Junior, this wing is really...
See, I knew it was you guys!
You look beautiful, but I knew it
was you. Cody knows us.
Plan B, Junior. Oh, no, my hoo-hoos. Take a good look, peepers. Now pay up.
Wait, I'm not paying anything. You're not getting any tacos.
Oh, but Chef Pee. Come on, guys.
Oh, no tacos. This is pure trap.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's because of YouTube censoring them.
Because we didn't have cookies.
Well, Cody, we don't have money to buy cookies.
Okay, well, why don't we just sell my milkshakes?
Milkshakes? Cody, we didn't have money for cookies. How are we going to have money for milkshakes?
I have two luscious milkshakes right here.
Where?
Forget it, Junior.
Guys, I know an easy way to make money, but it's going to be kind of hard.
How?
We can steal money from Chef Pee-Pee's wallet.
But Junior, that's bad. Stealing?
Well, guys, I know he has money in his wallet, so, you know, what if we borrow it? You know, we'll put the money back later in a few years.
In a few years!
Okay, yeah, let's go borrow money from Chef Pee-Pee's wallet. He won't mind. It's only borrowing, you know?
So we got 5 minutes.
Chef Pee-Pee's wallet,
right? Yeah, this video is going to cut off.
I can't just go grab it. What if Chef Pee-Pee catches me?
He's not going to catch you. He's cooking.
Oh, well.
I think you should go distract him.
What, distract him? Why? He's already distracted. He's cooking.
I think you should go juggle in front of him.
Juggle? Junior, I don't even know how to juggle, and that would be pointless. He's already distracted. Look at him.
But what if he turns around? Cody, just go juggle in front of him.
Junior, in the time we have spent arguing, we could have just grabbed it. He hasn't even turned around yet.
Cody, just go juggle in front of him.
Fine.
Mm-mm-mm, almost done.
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, you want to see me juggle?
No, Cody, I don't want to see you juggle. I'm cooking.
But look at me, Chef Pee-Pee, I'm juggling.
Cody, I'm cooking. Why would you throw it in my food?
Okay, I got it.
Cody, we got your wallet.
But Jeffy, why would you say that?
Wait, give me my wallet.
All right. Hurry, empty the wallet. Empty the wallet. That's it?
Give me my wallet, you thief!
Wait, Chevy, this is all you have in your wallet?
Yes!
Well, how do you live?
His dad doesn't pay me!
Well, I feel bad for you, Chevy. I mean, I have $20 in my room if you want it.
What?
What?
You have $20 in your room?
What? Yeah!
Junior, you had $20 the whole time? We could have had tacos!
Well, I don't want to spend my own money on the tacos.
What, Junior, we could have bought tacos this whole time!
Well, I mean, I get $20 allowance every week.
Wait, you get allowance? I'm the one that cooks and cleans. Why do you get money?
Well, I don't know. My dad just gives it to me every week, you know?
Well, Junior, we could use that money to buy tacos right now.
No, nobody's buying tacos. You guys are going to eat what I cook.
What? Is that a fire alarm?
No, not my food! No surprise!
Well, okay, if we use the $20 to get tacos, how are we gonna get there? We don't have a license.
Oh, yeah, I didn't think about that.
Yeah, how are we gonna get to Taco Bell?
Oh, I actually do know a guy who might take us.
Okay, yeah, take us to him.
Okay, yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
Hey there, what can I do for you?
Oh, God.
We need you to take us to Taco Bell because we're not old enough to drive.
Taco Bell, huh? What did you want to get there?
We wanted to buy tacos.
Oh, you don't want tacos from Taco Bell. You want the good stuff.
What? The good stuff?
Yeah, I got it right here. Boom! Check these bad boys out.
Whoa, look at those
tacos! Wait, go back. Isn't that Taco Bell?
The good stuff.
What? The good stuff?
Yeah, I got it right here.
Pause.
Boom, check these.
Pause. That's a freaking 12-pack! Wait a minute! That's Taco Bell, what the...
Bad boys out.
Whoa, look at those tacos, Jeffy! I know, those look really good! I just want to eat them up like...
Yeah, Dad, what's the difference between these tacos and tacos from Taco Bell?
Oh, these tacos are the bomb. These tacos are to die for. These tacos are exploding with flavor. These tacos are bombs.
Wait, really? They're that good?
Yeah, they will blow your taste buds off and most of your face, too.
Whoa, okay, well, how much are they?
How much you got?
I got $20.
That'll do. Just put it in my mouth.
Okay.
Pleasure doing business with you.
All right, Jeffy, we got tacos!
Yay!
Yay! We got tacos!
Taco Bell! Taco Bell! I knew we got it from Taco Bell. All right,
before we start eating them, I think we should give Chef Pee-Pee one because we tried to steal his wallet.
Yeah, that's a good idea, Junior.
Oh,
Chef
no!
Pee-Pee! What now, Junior? My dinner's ruined. I have nothing to eat.
Well, Chef Pee-Pee, why don't you eat a taco?
A taco? Give it here. Might as well.
All right. Jeffy, how many do you want?
I'll take two. One for me and one for my dad.
All right. Cody, how many do you want?
Well, I don't know, Junior. We have all these tacos left.
Yeah, there's a whole box full. What do you think you should do with them?
Eat them?
Well, I got a better idea. How about we have a taco fight?
Jesus Christ, Junior, that taco just exploded!
Why did you do that, Cody?
I don't know. Wait, Junior, look at this. What? The box says Taco Bomb.
Wait. Cody, remember when we were buying the tacos from the Dolphin? He said, these tacos are the bomb.
Yeah, and he said these tacos are to die for.
He said these tacos are bombs.
Oh my God, Junior, these tacos are bombs.
What, these tacos are bombs?
Oh my God.
What would they be bombs?
Oh my God, Junior.
What?
Jeffy.
Chef Pee-Pee.
Mr. Taco, get in my mouth.
Chef Pee-Pee.
Because God, Jesus.
Junior! What the heck was that?
Were you trying to kill me?
No, Chef Pee-Pee, the tacos were bombs and we didn't know they were bombs. I don't know what's going on. Bombs?
Hey, Daddy, guess the truck won.
What?
I got tacos, see them?
Jeffy, where did you get those tacos at?
I found them.
Jeffy, you did not find them. Tell me where you got them from.
I got them from my butthole, Daddy. How about that?
Jeffy, just don't eat them on the couch.
Oh.
Jeffy! Oh. No!
What do you want, Cody?
Those tacos, they're bombs!
Wait, what?
Okay, breaking news. We have a very serious situation here. There are tacos going around that are actually bombs. They are bombs disguised as tacos. It was a really big mistake by the military. It was a military experiment gone wrong. And those bomb tacos are now mixed in with the public tacos. So do not buy any tacos from strangers because they will likely explode. We reached out to the military for a statement, but they said they don't want to taco about it.
Ah!
So those tacos are bombs?
Yeah.
Well, that sucks. I don't want them anymore.
What is my favorite food, huh? That's the SML question, if you guys can see right here. That's the question. So, my favorite food is any kind of Asian food, to be fairly honest. Give me the rice, noodles, chicken, all that kind of stuff. I love Asian food. Probably is one of my favorite types of food. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys want to answer the question, leave it in the comment section down below. What is your favorite food to eat? Leave it in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a comment, like, and subscribe. This is Marvel Knight heading for 100 subscribers. I will see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.